Friends, first you have to go to Launchpad and you have to search X settings, and then you have to go to General and then go to Storage, and then you have to go to Developer. And you can find the XCODE cache here 13 GB is the cache inside XCODE. So you can simply select this and click delete. So it is deleted now. So this way you can delete your XCODE cache in your Mac. Thank you.